sky high again.
I'm surprised they would allow that for people who don't have the DLC.
Nintendo don't think well. But they got to catch on eventually, because they're going to do that. They might do that right there. But at the same time, they probably won't. Because they just don't have the extra perks that we would get. Like, you know, for the N64 online and all that other fun stuff. Now, if you add, like GameCube stuff or even GBA things to this expansion pack...
Oh, please, dude, yes.
And so charge $50 a year? Yeah, that's worth the money. Please do that. Because that's gonna be a lot worth it. Because you want to shut down people using emulators and everything. Well, put all that stuff on the Switch. You want people to play... People want to play, like, the old games. I never played the GameCube games, truthfully. I never had a GameCube, so I don't know what happens.
Would they put it on the Switch, or would they wait until the new console?
I don't know.
No.
That's a tough call.
Because the Switch already hit 5 years. And it's almost time for Nintendo to come up with a new console for the upcoming generation. So, but the other thing is, if you do make a new console for Nintendo that's going to replace the Switch, it has to be backwards compatible.
It has to.
You can't not make a new console and then not let it be backwards compatible.
Well, yeah, that'd be like stupid.
Crappy move right there. Bad move.
Like, the Switch didn't do that, and it still sold well.
Well, yeah, because, well, you know, the Wii U did that.
Yeah. Right.
Yeah, the Wii wasn't graphically reliant, but it still sold well.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Not to mention, the Wii U servers are still running to this very day. That's amazing. And how long the Wii U's been out? For at least about... it's been 10 years already, right?
It will be shut down eventually, or at least the eShop will.
Well, the eShop, we already know that part, but...
Yeah.
Well, definitely no, because the Switch does rely on the eShop.
Well, they already stated, like, the eShop's going to be closed down somewhere in March of next year.
Yeah, for the 3DS and all that fun stuff, and...
Yeah, not sure about the Wii U, though, but I'm pretty sure it's going to end up the same.
Ouch. Oh no! Gosh, freaking damn it.
I'm just gathering all these coins.
Oh my god. I was in third place. I went from third to ninth because everyone grew and went past me.
Yeah.
Niggity dang, dang, damn. Alright, let me
Do you remember that Pokemon Stadium that's coming out for the.
The
N64.
Yeah. I remember.
It said it's not compatible to, like, transferring Pokemon, like the Game Boy.
Yeah, that's the downside.
Yeah, I was like, how is that going to work? Because I do remember the rental Pokemon are bad. From what people told me, that it's unbeatable with rental Pokemon. So I was like, how is that going to work? At least Mario Party is coming on N64.
Yeah, all three of them.
I'm surprised even the first one, I was like, wow. But I wonder if they're going to remove that one minigame. Or a few minigames that requires it. Move your joystick.
One where you have to escape the Boo on a bike.
Yeah.
Power. Oh, I don't think they would.
It's like they want to break the controllers.
What did I just come back to again?
It's about the lawsuit.
Yeah. Well, there are worse minigames in
talking
this
about,
Switch and that does that.
One of the minigames in Mario Party.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
There are worse minigames that involve it. Pow Battle being the worst.
I only remember the Boo one.
Speaking of Mario Party, I really wish they would add more content to it instead of just abandoning it like it just did with Animal Crossing.
I mean, Animal Crossing was already, like, has a lot of update as it is, so...
Yeah, but it's like, they could have done more. And Animal Crossing has been around for 2 years, but still. Mario Kart's been out for like 5 years already and still getting updates.
Yeah, because of the carts, the courses.
But still.
Instead of Mario Kart 9.
Yeah, but my point is, Animal Crossing was like one of your highest selling games right there, and you just go and just kick it aside. That's my point.
I think it's just because eventually people will get bored.
Because there's not much to do in the game. True, I'm barely going on Animal Crossing like I used to. I just check on it from time to time, and that's just about it.
I mean, even people have to... People pretty much start it over, like... deleting their items. Also, who's in first? WiiWiz?
I am, and I just finished.
Okay.
It's like me in Minecraft, like, there's only so much you can build.
Mm-hmm.
Eventually you get bored with it.
Yeah.
I gotta be honest, I would not mind paying for DLC for Animal Crossing.
Yeah, same.
If they made another DLC for Animal Crossing, I'll buy it.
Mm-hmm.
I might, actually, I might get the expansion pack just to play Mario Party on the 64.
Okay.
Oh wow, nice.
And then we can get ourselves down a group session, possibly?
Sure. Yeah,
that's one reason why I might get it.
I mean, Gabe and I have been playing, I remember that he and I played, the Super Mario Kart.
Yeah.
For the, SNES. It was not that bad.
I mean, you guys had a great time with that, yeah.
I guess it. We did have a little, like, a few hiccups, like there's a, I think it was the blooper that was kept hovering over me for, like, during the second race. I mean, not the second race, second round. It was hovering there for, like, a long time. I was like, what's going on? Why is it not going away?
Donkey Kong, how can you fit in that car?
Oh, I have no idea.
Oh my God.
Bone dry dunes. Alex singles tears from his eyes.
Speaking of Alex, I showed up like 10 minutes before his stream ended, like a couple of days ago.
Oh wow.
Just missed it.
That was Luigi Mansion 3 he was streaming,
yeah.
Right?
Yes.
I haven't played that game in a while.
I think he defeated the boss on the 6th floor?
That was the knight. Not the knight. The king.
The king, yeah.
Yeah, he did. He finally got 2 days off because he was working like 6 days a week.
Yeah. Oh,
I
shit.
Believe he was short staff.
Oh, damn, yeah.
Yeah, because I've been there before. Whenever we got short staff, I have to work like 6 days a week.
That was me last week, truthfully.
Mm-hmm.
Because my colleague caught the virus, she worked Saturdays. So I went to work last Saturday. So last week I was working 6 days a week. I was working 6 days.
Mm-hmm.
And it was actually my first weekend having off. And on Thursday I was off, and I was probably managing to not say anything, make a big stink of fuss about it. Because usually he'd be like, "How come no one's telling me these things?" But I told him, I had a doctor's appointment, so after the doctor, I'm going straight to the convention.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. But I needed, like, that day off right there to myself, because I've been working hard. And the other thing what sucks is, when I had, like, that week before, oh, my God, I literally did laundry and food shopping all on the same
no.
day. And that is not easy. I don't recommend people ever doing that.
What, like food shopping?
Shopping and laundry on the same day. Ouch. I got hit by a green shell.
That might have been mine. My bad.
That's okay. I was going to be screwed regardless anyway.
I was too busy collecting coins.
I thought he was going to stream the next day, but apparently not. Oh, well.
Eh, maybe something came up.
Maybe. I wanted to see him get to floor 10. I think it's floor 10. The Egyptian one.
Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah. I do remember not enjoying that one.
I wanted to see if he was going to suck up all the sand in that area.
Yeah, he probably would, because he did suck up, like, everything in the knight's floor.
I sucked up all the sand on my first time around.
Tried that too, just to find items to see if there's something under. Oh boy.
Oh boy, this level.
Oh, time is favorite stage.
You be quiet.
Oh man, I love being a ring, don't you? Feels like we're in Cyberpunk 76. No, wait, that's not right. 77.
Oh,
yeah. 76. You just combined Cyberpunk and Fallout.
Oh, maybe?
Yes, you did.
Whoa, what the?
Two people ran into my green shells. Three people.
Oh no, I can't.
Hey, thank you, Piranha Plant, for eating Blooper.
Yeah. That's the one good thing about Piranha Plants.
Eat the Blooper.
Sadly, you cannot eat booze.
But you can't eat a ghost.
Well, yeah.
But I can't eat banana peels.
Somebody stole my star. I was about to use it.
I know who did it. Out! Freaking Brandon! Hey, Jim, how you doing? Mom, I passed you? Thank you.
It's on the side again! What the fuck?
Ah. That happened to me early. The beginning of the... earlier. I got hit by a side by a red shell. I was like, what the fuck, bro?
Thanks, Boo. Stole my mushrooms.
Somebody fell. Yeah.
I'll make it through this stick. There you go.
Put right.
Lightning out when you need it. There's no lightning. I'll take 8th place.
It's rainy, but no lighting.
Oh, man.
Like, imagine if they bring back Thundercloud.
Oh, my God.
Watch that.
If it's picked Rainbow Road for randoms, I'm gonna... I don't know. I'm gonna die.
You're gonna rage quit.
I'm gonna die before I rage quit.
Okay.
If it's picked 200cc, I'll just come back as a zombie.
Zombie.
Yes.
No,
no, no.
Oh. No.
Well, and we got two dropouts.
Yep. Wait, how can you tell?
Yeah, zero.
Oh.
And the default me.
Oh, I didn't see that. Okay, I didn't notice. Well, here comes hell, I guess.
Oh god, slow down, slow down, slow down.
Oh shit! I am not using my mushroom. Fuck that.
Oh my god, I actually got hit by the thwomp.
Yes, Starman power time.
Oh god, slow down, please.
Let's go, baby, go! Let's go! Oh shit.
I am being super careful.
Going ghost! I'm taking somebody's mushrooms. Yeah, I won't need them anyway.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's good turning.
Our
good
turn. Okay.
Truthfully, I should think the person who hit me with that red shit.
This is just madness.
Well, it could be worse.
That's
saying. Bullet.
God.
Why do I see? Holy shit! How many people have stars?
Oh, a lot. Jesus.
Oh, God, it's so off.
No!
Yes! Lightning dodge, baby! Let's go!
I see like seven different people with stars all at the same time. What the fuck?
Oh my god!
God. I was not paying attention to the mini-map.
Oh, yeah. I was just focusing and trying not to fall. Oh, jeez. Oh, I see Dominic is playing Overwatch 2. In before random picks, Rainbow Road again with 200 CC.
Penis is so good.
What was that?
I got some peanuts. I bought from Target last week. They had it was like a good size, like 216 ounces, 2 for $6. Can't go wrong with that.
Not bad.
Not bad at all. These are lightly salted, so that's great news right there. And I bought this one. And I got the sweet and spicy in the kitchen cabinet.
Nice. Mm.
Oh shoot!
What hit me?
I guess he ran into the Waluigi's red shell.
Oh.
Because I saw him had a red shell out.
It wasn't even near me on my screen.
Hi.
Ow.
Hello. Let's go. Let's go, baby, go! I got bananas hovering around me. Who's gonna stop me?
Bullet Bill?
Wow. Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
That Donkey Kong just ran into a banana peel.
Like a boss.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, what hit me? Oh, boomerang.
My bad, sorry.
Well.
Kel, don't you dare throw that red shell at me. Thank you, my brother.
Second time with the golden mushroom and bullet bill.
button.
Oh god.
Oh.
That's it. Ouch.
Oh, that was you, Timeman, I think. I think that's you.
Oh my god, I'm in last place. I need to catch up.
Oh, then it's not you.
Finally, the game did something right for a change.
Oh my god! Shells everywhere! Jeez.
Yeah, that golden peach has like triple green shells. Oh, that's GMA.
How interested would you guys be if they made a Smash Brothers movie? Since we've had Detective Pikachu, we've had Sonic, we're getting a Mario movie.
Yeah.
What if they decide to make a Smash movie?
Okay. If they do a Smash movie, be animated. Do not do no live action. That's
of course.
I'm gonna say. If it's gonna be live action, I will not watch it. I'm sorry.
Wouldn't they need that license for like third party characters?
That's true.
Yeah. It's like because Sora, for example.
Disney.
I'm talking about the original Smash cast.
Okay.
Well.
I would watch it.
Same here.
Because when I saw some people watch the trailer, they were like, Why can't we get a Metroid movie or a Zelda movie? It's like, I'll go one step further. Why not a Smash movie?
Yeah, I thought there was one rumored that they would put a Donkey Kong movie.
But Donkey Kong's already in the Mario movie.
Yeah, but I thought there was rumored that there will be another one with this just for Donkey Kong.
I'd watch it.
I mean, Donkey Kong has his own show, like cartoon show, back in the day.
But it's Mario.
Yeah.
I did remember that they plan to expand the Super Nintendo World with the Donkey Kong themed area for Universal Studios.
Hey, Gabe.
It'd be kind of weird to hear. Well, actually, nah, I wouldn't be opposed to it. I was gonna say, it would be weird if they make Donkey Kong talk, but he's already talking in the Mario movie, so who cares?
Yeah. I mean, he already talked in the original his own TV show, so. Well, with the coconut cream pie.
I never saw the TV show.
Me neither.
Oh, okay. He's gonna shower you with his coconut cream pies.
Bah!
You may spank it. Once. Blue shell.
Damn it. Allah.
Yeah, with Donkey Kong ass.
I only heard about him when it was on cable TV.
Got it. If they do make a Smash movie, which I don't think they would, I wonder if it'll be better than Avengers.
I don't know.
That would be amazing if it would be.
All these video game characters coming together to fight one evil.
Yeah.
But who?
That Master Hand, yeah.
I was gonna say Taboo.
That's Brawl.
Yeah, that makes sense for Master Hand.
Mm-hmm.
I'm getting way too ahead of myself.
It's okay.
There's all these possibilities they could do if the Mario Brothers movie succeeds.
And launched up at the worst timing. Jeez.
That's okay.
Oh no, the game put me downstairs. No! Damn you, Shy Guys. Go away.
Ah.
Seventh place.
Eight.
The elevator had to go up at the worst timing. Jeez.
Yeah.
Oh, well. What can you do? Mushroom Gorge.
That's the fuck.
We're still gonna pick it.
Not me. I picked a good course.
Oh, Timon. Yep, shit taste. I'm just kidding.
Oh, the person who that picked that random right there got bad taste. Probably should be freaking SNES Rainbow Road, SNES Rainbow Road 200cc all over again.
Oh boy.
I'll laugh. Yep, we're going to Mushroom Gorge.
For the fourth time.
Yes.
Not that I'm complaining. I love this course.
I'm not complaining as well. I love this course.
Surprised there's no coconut malls yet.
Yeah, or Baby Park.
Well, it did show up once.
Yeah, but it didn't get picked, and I'm sad.
No, don't be sad. Be happy.
I'll be happy when it does show up and it does pick it.
Be happy. Don't worry. Be happy.
No.
Can't even sing. You guys make me laugh. We're trying to sing the song. Don't worry. Ooh. Be happy. No.
That's what happened.
Blue shell.
Already?
Yeah. Oh no!
I didn't remember that one thing that my dad had. It was like an animatronic bass that did have like two programmed song recordings in there. That was one of them, and the other one was put me in the water.
What the?
Take me to the river.
Oh no! Game. Please.
Yeah. And I mean, it wasn't good. It was good. I'm not gonna lie about that.
Mm-hmm. So, Trevor.
Yeah?
Your thoughts. That Jets and Dolphins game. If that quarterback for the Jets didn't get hurt, do you think the Jets would have a chance in today's game?
Well, I'd say they might. I haven't actually got the chance to watch the game, so I was at work, but I did check out a couple of highlights.
Right. I'm going to be honest on one thing. Even though I'm not a Jets fan, but I am a New York fan. I know my teams very well. I had high, like, it would have been no way in hell that the Jets would have won today's game. If the other quarterback didn't get hurt, they would have lost. They would have lost. I'm happy for my Giants, though.
Yeah, it was a tie one in London this morning.
Hell yeah. I saw the highlights and everything. Woo! I thought the Giants was going to lose. After I saw that they scored a touchdown and they were like down 10-0, I said, Giants. Sure enough, when I looked at the highlights when I got home, I said, oh shoot, the game is tied? What?
Wait, have we been to Grumble Volcano?
I don't think so.
Yeah. Yes, we have.
And as I've stated before, the Panthers that I'm looking forward to, they're dead in the water now. I'm looking at a 1-4 right now.
Oh, shucks. Your team is like what the Giants were recently for the past 5 years. I think the Eagles are still undefeated. Ouch.
Oh shit, watch out for the fireball.
I'm more concerned about the ouch. Red shells is like hitting me from behind. I got hit twice already.
Yeah.
Let's see, what time is it? Let me see.
It's 8:30 over here.
Yeah. I think after... I think I'll do like two more races and I may have to call it quits.
Alright.
Yeah. Not that I... It's just that right now I'm kind of get a little bit tired of Mario Kart right now and I really want to go back to Splatoon.
That's fine. No worries.
Yeah.
I'll probably head on there myself as well.
How's the ring match been treating you lately, bro?
Well, it's been going fair for me. I mean, did a couple of open matches just to get my points up, because if I would actually go into a series, it'd be too big of a risk to take, especially when it comes to ranking up.
Right. Yeah, that's what I've been doing. I went with the series first, then the next one afterwards. Because, of course, you still level up and everything. Because right now, I'm at A-minus rank. I'm looking to go get an A rank real soon.
Yeah, I just got up to B-plus last night.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I had 3 opportunities, and boy howdy. I failed at least like majority of them. I failed. I kind of got upset by that.
Michi, no.
That's fine. I got wrecked anyways.
So I just got into. So right now, looking to get an A rank. When you get A plus, I'll get the S rank. Pick random. None of these courses are really speaking to me right at this point.
You mean the fishy is not speaking to you?
Yeah, I don't want to know. I am not for that.
Random.
We're going back to Farmville.
Farmville.
That's Sid Gen guys. Still with us.
Really?
Yeah. Since we joined this room.
They must be bored. They ain't got no life.
Yeah.
They ain't got no dang life, boys.
Ari probably has no other games.
They ain't got no other dang games.
Basically.
Play. Bet they don't play no damn Smash Brothers. Let me stop talking like some damn hillbilly. If I was to talk like this, in a comedy club and making fun of others, I'll probably be hit with some stereotype.
Like, okay, redneck.
Yeah, I'll be a black redneck acting like a white man. Easy, let me go tell you something. They'll be booing me out the damn city, out of the damn country right there, boys. Ouch. Dang, flabby, y'all hit me with the green shell on the right side. Yeah, red shell, boys. Eat my red shell. Woo! Oh, no. So long, losers.
Oh, boy.
Oh shit, I saw you have piranha plant.
Of course. He's friendly.
If I keep my distance, then yes.
Alright, I think I got one more mushroom to get across this dang green. Woo! Made it.
Stupid cow.
Got it, yes! Got the items! Woo! Now I'm gonna make a break for it.
Nice, you got bullets, Bill.
No! Damn. That was fun.
One more race?
Yeah, I guess not.
Yeah, last one.
Alright.
Last, Last call for alcohol.
But it's only 10 p.m.
Oh, finally Coconut Mall shows up.
Yeah, we were talking about it too. Wait, what if it's 200cc?
It's not that bad for this course. At least it's not like Rainbow Road.
I'm more concerned we hit the cars in the, towards the end. Shaga don't know how to drive.
Oh, that's right, they do that now.
Still, it's still not that bad that SNES Rainbow Road.
Oh wait, guys, that was funny.
We had that twice already.
Yeah, well, I say, I can't take anymore! Oh my gosh. Okay, where are we going? We're going to mall, is it?
Nope, Rainbow Road. That's fine.
That's fine.
I'm happy with it.
This is the better Rainbow Road than the other one.
Yeah, I happen to notice during Splatoon 3 single player, if you get every single part of the map covered and talk to Mari, you will get a sticker to put in your locker.
I don't need no dang sticker on my lock. I need stickers on my damn, banner. Oh no!
I missed the items. Go me.
Go you! You're doing great! Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
And as for secret hunting within the overworld, the binoculars, really helpful.
Aha. Uh-huh.
For like a sniper type?
No, not a sniper scope. I mean like the binoculars that you get a good overview.
Yep.
Okay.
It comes in handy. I haven't finished the storyline. Need to go back to that.
This is the third time I get a golden mushroom first before Bullet Bill.
I know the feeling.
I think we all know the feeling.
I was like, what is this madness? Full shell.
Ow!
Ooh, that bomb!
Probably too late now.
I got hit.
Oh! No.
Yeah, it didn't matter.
No!
I got squish!
I got messed up badly. I got hit by a freaking blue shell. Late warning.
Oh, well.
Well, Will is right. Now, will we all leave next year? Obviously, freaking Baby Park on the selection.
Oh, boy.
That'll be wait, guys, one more race. There's a Baby Park. No Baby Park. That's fine.
Yep.
Yeah, we good here. Thank you.